These all are the fighter jets who are fought in World War II, and they want to serve after the World War for the US and UK. These all are the fighter jets. It's in museum in Birmingham. Nobody is allowed to touch them. Security is here. That's really cool. Yeah. This is Bristol 1180. According to this, this is one of the fastest fighter yet. And I read about this one, which is short SB5, has been shot on wings. So.